Now an eyewitness news alert. West Nile virus is detected in another local community. We have learned two mosquito samples trapped in New Bedford have tested positive for West Nile. Now this comes just one day after the Swansea Board of Health announced that mosquitoes trapped there also carried West Nile. The illness has not been detected in Rhode Island so far this summer.